My cervix was soften and ripen and open in its own timing. I look forward